I learned in my life two things. First is, people come not only because of money. It comes because of respect in money. So if you give only respect, you won't keep people. If you give only money, you won't keep people. If you keep people, respect and money, you will have teams forever. Because that's where the big firms fail, because they don't respect people. They respect designations, they mechanically move people up. They give money, but there's no respect. There's no respect of an individual. So if you have a firm which has respect and money, you will differentiate yourself. And it's very difficult to have respect, you know, in an organization. It's hierarchical respect. It's not human respect. So that's the change which I see. And this I've learned from the startups which I mentor, advise, consult. They respect their people. Absolutely. Talent has to be and paid also.
Yeah.
And second, that in our firm, that there is no employer employee, there is all, we all together, we all empowered, we all together. The only criteria I see in hiring people is that love the firm, that's it. Even if you have no little less, no problem, we'll teach you. But just love the firm, build the firm, love it. This is your home, that's it. And that you can judge and find out.